It's the Marcus Alford stream, sponsored by Mr. The Marcus Alford stream, brought to you by Lobster Cola, the world's favorite crustacean cola. Lobster Cola, also available in diet. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, Marcus Militia proudly brings to you, it's undisputed, undefeated, heavyweight champion of the fail. It's your boy, Marcus Alpha, aka Heel Marcus, aka Half Trash, Half Amazing, aka Mr. No 1v1, aka Body Mac Botterson, aka the worst streamer in the world. And we are live. Mama used to say, take your time, young man. Mama used to say, to rush to get up. Mama used to say, you get it. Try. Mama used to say, live your life. Change. Mama used to say, take your time, young man. Mama used to say, don't you rush to get up. Mama used to say, fit you in your stride. Mama used to say, live your life. Holding the... Mama used to say, take your time, young man. Mama used to say, you rush to get out. Mama used to say, get in your stride. Mama used to say, live your life. Live your life. Live your life. Oh. Mama used to say, take your time, young man. Mama used to say, don't you rush to get up. Mama used to say, can't no stride. Mama used to say, hey, 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 hey. Mama used to say, round and round, round and glow. Back to get rep. All respect for those who break their neck to break their hopes and check until they brother majorly. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me. Tell me that she needs me, cries when she needs me, and every time she squeezes me. Lady, take it easy. If it ain't sweet, tease me. I don't want it if it that easy. Yo, bust it. And Baba, just another habit of a fly guy. That's why it don't matter. My pockets got fatter. The ladder. Need me being greedy, then you need me. When you're in the jiffy, just be happy with this quickie. But when you learn, you can't tie me down, baby doll. Check it out, get around. No, no. around. The underground just don't stop for hoes. I get around. Down with the underground. Down we go. Ill shot. And you can tell from my everyday fits, I ain't rich, so cease and desist with the trick. Just another black man caught up in the mix, trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. Freaking. I can see. You don't recognize me, I'm Shock G, the one who put the sack on your bed. What's up, love? How you doing? I'm hanging, slinging, hanging. Oh, you heard that I was banging? Yo, I'm good. Hey, my day. So just let me hit it, Joe. You can keep it on the down low, long as you know that I get around. Round and round, round we go. Round and round, round we go. Round fingertips on the hips, up to the tight grip. Don't lip, loop, flip, sink, ships, and grip. She licks the lips and got me with a little twist in her hips. Now I'm watching. Oh! Breaking down nine on the lawn when the lights on. Turn them off. Let it off. Wet and soft, something up. Let it off. You don't know me. Just met me. Oh, let me. Why you sweat me? God, baby, you search for a new guy. All right, so special announcement. Tomorrow is officially a snow day. So we're gonna bring back our classic snow day stream. So we're gonna get on super early and we're gonna rock out tomorrow. So you'll see us on here for a lot of hours. We're gonna try to break them down into like, you know, 4-hour segments, something like that, hours. So we're gonna play multiple games and stuff. Then jump over eventually to Pokemon because there is Sixer game at 7, so. Ew. Hey. Money, money, vision. No, that's a no. Frank White. Hey. Come on. David. Ooh. Nan. Worst part is he a camper. Can't be a camper killer, yo. That's not cool. That's super weak. How has no one gotten this guy yet? Run, girl! I'm hoping that was the one I was working on. They finished it. Probably not, but still. Come on, man. You are camping. It's not cool. You're too old for this, or unless you're a child and you're sad. Young buck. It's a Tennessee thing. I've got to stay hot. So like gonna lose. I'll pull out the fan. I got two strikes. I can't even help ball. You know what? Screw it. Thank you. Oh my god, you're in the basement. Are you nowhere? Are you in the hatch? No. Oh, this is gonna be fun. You're trying to find where to exit at. That door's closed. You gonna open it? Wow. Bold. Yo. No, that's funny. That is hilarious. He gonna make you crawl. You can get ripped up. Oh. Here we go. Yep. Here we go. Yep. There we go. Bo knows that. Fuck him. Bo don't know that. Cause Bo can't rap. All that. Yes, yes, y'all. Prob, y'all. Who's that, Brown? Some they call me Charlie. Contact, get a hit, hit, boom, bit, thumping, ripping and romping, New York, North, Kakalaka and Compton, check it, check it out. Out, 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 out. Oh, dude, radio, two video, tell me, who blues, you do, what you do. the Ella, Peter. Face in your face. Later, 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 alligator. Ooh. Breath of good air. Never give a damn about an ill subliminal. Criminal. Mr. Busta Rhymes, I heard you rushed an attack at the smack. No, I did it. Get violated. Hate it. Go. As I combine all the juice from the mind, heal up, wheel up, bring it back, come rewind. Powerful impact, boom, from the cannon, the bragging. When it was a fire, Mr. Barry, broke cap, you, Larry necessary, been digging into my library. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, what a trap now. Pardon me, as I come back, as I gonna beg your pardon. I'm a squadron, row, row, like a dungeon dragon. Oh, with my pants are sagging. Like some old stale urine. Chucka the chucka, the chocolate chicken, the real cocktail. Here we go, yep. Here we go, yep. So what's up, what's up, what's up, scenario? Yep. Yo, yep. So what's up, what's up, what's up, yep. Here we go, yep. Here we go, yep. So scenario. Don't stop, baby. Don't stop, baby. Stop, baby. Why'd you? In it. Right. Stop rapping. Best of. You ain't know. Pretty good. Stop, baby. Don't stop, baby. Stop, baby. Stop, man. Boom. Shorty, you're killing my heart with them lady pants. Sip it all again. Dance. Granny must have a hug. Hey, yo. Got a track home. Meeny, meeny, man. Life if I let one off. So I'm a pro, Sir Andre with an accent. Three triple up, Benjamin. Tell him. Ever since the entity all green by then. Not me. Not me. Stop, baby. Stop the pain. Stop, baby. Stop. Hey. Dance to your dad. Heads a row. Heads a row. Samoa Joe got released. Man, it's so crazy, man. Like. Right back, y'all. Don't be crazy. Oh my god! No, he took forever chasing her down. Yes!
Ugh. Thank you.
I'm alive. Good ones go. Hey, look it. Hey, you. Hey, you. What's up, kid? What?
Hey, now.
God, come on. Come on, yo, where's the other guy? Yes, thank you. I got you. Come here.
I'm not opening the door? What were y'all doing this entire time? Hell yeah. I was like, yo, I was here. I'll waste some time. I'm out.
What's up?
What up, bro, man?
Woof.
Welcome, welcome. How you doing, bruh? How's your week going? Ready for a snow day? Although knowing last time, man, a snow day would be nothing. So you can do. Oh yeah. My apologies. Hey, that's nice. Got a whole half a day ahead of you. Nice. Awesome. Yeah, I haven't been out in like really forever. I've been, you know, just trying to stay low during this whole stupid pandemic, but definitely should be able to figure out something soon. If I'm not streaming, I usually have a little bit of availability. Yeah, it's just, I went to breakfast the other day, like the first time in like over a year. It was so random, like I'm not fully there yet, and I'm trying to get there. I'm trying to inch my way back into, you know, the world again. Just kind of slow with it. Oh, I ain't got time for that. Guys don't like.
let's take that.
Fatigued from the long flight, Yunjin yawns as she turns on her laptop. She landed in Rio de Janeiro just 2 hours ago, but her work cannot wait. Looking through her mailbox, she spots a dozen unread emails from an unknown user addressing her by name. Few know her as Yunjin. Most only know her as Magnum Opus. She clicks on an email. A graphic, detailed description of someone's plan to murder her and the Trickster. Signed, the Trickster's number one fan. Death threat. An abnormally specific one with a picture of her in the hotel lobby. Before the death of Nospin, she ignored such threats. But now, her manicured hand shakes as she reaches for her phone. The threat is too serious to be taken lightly. She calls her security crew for an emergency meeting. Outings are restricted to recording sessions and concert rehearsals only. A bodyguard is assigned to the Trickster and herself. Everyone complies with the new rules except for the Trickster, who argues against staying on the hotel premises. No surprises there. Her relationship with the Trickster has been on the rocks for months now. He challenges every decision she makes, his ego pushing her patience to its limit. Because of their frequent creative disagreements, their next album is behind schedule, forcing her to produce 3 new songs while overseeing his tour. Her security expert confirms that the phones are ready. At her request, a tracking GPS application was installed on all company phones. No one else knows about this. If the Trickster keeps testing her patience, this app will come in handy. It's for his own good. And hers.
Huh, interesting. Oh, true. A super flying. Yeah, sure. One is a 10. Who would it get? What?
It's the life, yo. Oops. Cash. Yeah.
Ask it. How you do that? I call that dope, boy. Jackson. Gator. Out of 10. Haters. It was too late. 5 shots to taters. Oh, man. Hey. 9 touchdowns. Beautiful play in the neighborhood. So what now? What? On the 7. Like, no. Friday 13th, but ain't a movie. Only 13. First dick. Two way disappeared. Baby Copperfield. According to. Team. Wise guys, birds fly. Done to me, no boy. How you do that? I call it boy, man. I call it dope, boy, man. I just passed it. How you do that? Only real reason I'm taking it easy today is because I'm gonna be on a lot tomorrow. So the only reason why. We're off and we're gonna be out of here at 9. Just waiting.
Oh.
Hey.
No! No! Stupid zombies! Yes, there's no basement here. Thank you. Damn it! Stupid zombie! That vaccine. party! Let's go, baby!
Well, I'm playing that game. Nah, fam. Hope we got that girl off the hook. Nope, she's still on the hook. You could have at least got the girl. Hey, Dick. Good job. Get her down. Go. Get out now. Do not play with this man. He crazy. Out. Hey, man, don't play with him. He crazy. When I saw his back was turned, I was in there. Not playing the games. All right, we got one more match left in us. I think it's a sign for me to call it. So, yeah, the only reason why I'm calling it is because I'm definitely going to do a snow day episode tomorrow. We're going to do a longer stream. We're going to be on for a lot of hours, playing multiple games throughout the day. So I would love for you guys to come through. Make sure you turn on notifications and all that stuff. Yeah, at this point, let's see what the lobby looks like. Crap. I don't know what that means. Or we get Cowboys live react Saturday night, baby.
Oh, I got to show. Same bottle. Make it. Damn.
That's nasty. Ain't asthmatic.
Alright guys, that's it for us. I'll let y'all tomorrow. Snow day. We're gonna be in here early. Stay happy, stay healthy, stay safe, spread love when you can. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Super long stream, baby. I'll let y'all. Peace. We'll get some rest because we about to rock out.